Hi guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Dashita and in today's video I'm going to be reviewing this product, which is from NK Makeup, which is a beautiful eyeshadow palette in the shade Under the Sea. I'm also going to be reviewing this matte lip crayon from Bella Voste in the shade 15, which is the Lady in Red, which I'm wearing right now. But honestly, this did not suit me, but we'll come back to that later. So firstly, I'm going to be talking you through this eyeshadow palette. So this retails for about 599 rupees. So these are the shades, which are really so beautiful. Yeah, can you see? Yeah, these are the shades which are so beautiful. I'm really in love with them. So I'm just gonna swatch them for you. Till I get up, time is barely on our side. So since you've seen the swatches, now I'm going to be talking about how the pigmentation is. So since these are all the shades available in this palette, so the glitters, which are the blue glitter and the green glitter, and this is the rose gold glitter, so these glitters are really good, really pigmented. But when I was applying them on my hand, as you can see, the glitters are a little chalky. But when you actually apply them on your eyelids, they work really well. Coming to the other shades, which are the matte shades from this palette. So the shades are pretty good and they are buildable. When I swatched the shade brown, yellow and orange, yellow and orange really lacked the pigmentation, but when I actually tried it on my eyes, those pigments worked really well. I think this palette is a very good palette if you're a beginner and you want to create many looks, and also this is a very affordable palette, so you should definitely give it a try. I personally feel that the glitters are amazing, but the matte shades which are present in the palette really need to work upon. I'm really not that happy with the mattes from the palette, but of course you can actually build up the pigmentation when you apply them on your eyelids. This is obviously a very good palette when compared to the shade range, but honestly I would like a black shade instead of two colors looking similar, so that is one no for me. But on the whole, this is a very good palette to invest in. Moving on, I also have this matte lip crayon from purple.com, which is Bella Voste matte lip crayon in the shade 15, the Lady in Red, which I'm actually wearing right now. Honestly, this color didn't really suit me, but coming to the pigmentation, it is amazing, you guys. It is very long lasting. And it works really well. I will highly, highly, highly recommend you guys to try this. Definitely if you want to invest in something low budget and also very good quality. Please don't mind that my face is like this because of this lip color. I really wanted to try and show you guys how I look in this. But honestly, this color, red, never suits me. I really don't understand why. Anyways, I think it is really worth a try, so we'll end this video here. Thank you so much for watching today's video. I hope this video was helpful to you in some way or the other. If it was, then please make sure to like this video and also subscribe to my channel. So I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.